A reading from the first book of John, chapter 4, verse 8. The one who does not love does not know God, for God is love. Today, we see different kinds of negativity and violence, especially now that technology helps us to access information easier and faster. Unfortunately, even youth who see this world through innocent eyes are earlier and more exposed to violence in their everyday environment, like in school, at home, and through social media. Through this video, we want to express our sincerest and warmest gratitude to our priests, parents, guardians, leaders, and mentors in the church, because despite all the negativity, with your inspiration, we come to know that God is love. If every youth and future generations know about how God loves us all, even if we're all different, then we will definitely have a brighter future. To conclude, we, the Legion of Mary, want to share a prayer for the beatification of Servant of God, Frank Duff.
In the name of the Father, and of the Son, and of the Holy Spirit, God our Father, you inspire your servant Frank Duff with a profound insight in the mystery of your church, the body of Christ, and a place of Mary, the Mother of Jesus, in this mystery. In his immense desire to share this insight with others and a filial dependence on Mary, he formed her legion to be a sign of her paternal love for the world and a means of enlisting all her children in the church's evangelizing work. We thank you, Father, for the graces conferred on them and for the benefits they bring to the church from this gracious and shining faith. With confidence, we beg you that through his intercession, you grant the petition we lay before you. For the innocent victims of war, violence, and hatred, that one day there will always be a loving response in the face of hatred and injury. For this we pray to the Lord.
Lord,
hear our prayers.
This we pray to the Lord.
Lord, hear our prayers.
We ask